Good morning. It's 3 a.m. Almost 4.
We gotta get going to the airport.
Very sad.
I gotta go to work today too.
Goodbye, hotel room. Goodbye, Vegas.
It's currently like 5 a.m.
4:52.
About to get on the flight. Stoked to the maximum. Am I right? Not at all. I don't want to go home.
What'd you get?
Iced coffee with white chocolate.
They were out of espresso.
This actually tasted good though.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
We should have waited. We hurried up just to get in line.
They stare at me while I stare at you. It's true, I crave you.
Haley's gonna go pick up the dog though.
Really excited to pick up Klaus.
Klaus! Hi, my buddy! Hi, bud! Hi, Klaus! Hi, Baba! Hi, buddy! Hi! Hi! Oh, my boy! So good to see my.
Dude, he got bigger!
He's huge!
He's huge! Well, we got the dog back, which is like phenomenal. Phenomenal. Super stoked on that. Starbucks real quick, get fueled up. I gotta go to work. Kaylee's gonna get busy editing. It's gonna be kind of a relaxing day for her. Not so much for me. I got work, which blows. He was so stoked.
He's so
happy. He got freaking huge. He lost his teeth too, which is really weird. Look at that, no line. We skipped the Starbucks at the airport because the line was super long. What do you want? Two Chonga bagels toasted with cream cheese.
Alright, what else?
And a small iced coffee with white chocolate.
I don't even need it, but whatever.
Going to work.
Bye.
Love you.
Love you.
Hi, guys. How are you? I'm very tired. What's up, guppy girl?
Hi.
She cleaned the car. What a good guppy girl. Well, I need a change. Let's roll.
Let me in. Let me in.
Hi, babe.
Oh, hi.
We're going to La Coretta. Oh, did you bring one? Oh, dude.
And a camera.
Those are gonna look so cool.
Wow, that is nice. Whoa, holy crap.
Those are sick.
I would never put those on my car. You are ballsy.
I'm scared.
Dude, what's up, boys?
What's up?
Welcome back, Uncle Cracker. Mitchell.
Welcome back.
We didn't go anywhere.
Hello, you
back.
I did.
Oh, welcome back.
Ah, look at the guppy girl.
That's gonna be a hot plate too, okay?
Yum. Yum. Yum.
Oh.
Hey, 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 get out of my sour cream. It's control. Waking up so quick, and you want me like the other boys do. They stare at me while I crave you. Got a few things to do tonight. Sleep, probably do some homework. But that does not sound fun. Hunter S. Thompson, Rum Diary. I'm about 29 pages in, maybe 30. Cause like the point of these vlogs for me is to like read some books, like do things that I usually don't. I wanna go see things in Oregon that I've never seen. Seriously, like get out and try to do something better for myself every day. Whether it's I go to the driving range, I go hang out with some friends, go eat some dinner somewhere. I don't wanna just go home and get in the same routine and do the same thing every day. So tonight, gonna get a little reading in, maybe a little homework, definitely a lot of sleep because I got work in the morning. Again, just like these vlogs, go do something. It inspired me. I never really realized it until right now. Like, I don't want to be wasting my life away. I want to go out and I want to do something, and I think each and every one of you should do that too. So comment below what you did to go do something that day, what you did to better yourself. Read a book, go outside and see something, go do something. But it's been good. I'm gonna go ahead and get that done. I might check up with you guys later, but for now, bye!
That's my papa. So cute, that's my boy. That's my boy.
If anybody ever asks, that's my son right there.